We've had a little bit of an uptick in some break-ins and vehicle thefts, you know, house break-ins and some petty theft again. So it's always a constant reminder, especially if you live out in town, don't leave your if you're driving in town, don't leave valuables in cars. So, you know, the gas coupons is the big one. Don't leave your gas coupons in the car if you're going to park it out in town. I mean, that's prime things to get stolen. Lock up your car, set the alarm. Lock up your house and set the alarm if you go. Make sure you get a neighbor or somebody you trust to come look at it. If you're at the airport, the train station, the bus station, major tourist attractions, you know, there's always some opportunity out there. So just kind of keep your head on a swivel and make sure you do some just some basic things. Don't have open backpacks. You know, your wallet, maybe the back pocket's not the best place for your wallet.
Planning ahead too for like holiday shopping. You know, if you're gonna go into the stores and shop, and you get a lot of stuff at one particular store, get that stuff, take it home, then come back. You know, especially out of town. You know, that's been something. I've been here for 3.5 years now. That's something that we continuously tell people. You know, is to, hey, you shop, you buy a lot of things, and plan ahead before you go out too.
Right.
Because a lot of times, you know, depending on where a shop is, like I went to a specialty store about 3 weeks ago, and you know, been given directions to it. Well, when you drive out there, you know, you get to it, there's not a lot of places to park, and you know, you always just have to be vigilant about where you're going to be parking and making sure that you take everything then out of it. You know, so if you're going home from work one day and you have all your stuff, your phone, your iPad, you know, whatever, sometimes it's better to drive home, drop that stuff off, or have your backpack or your bag to put it all in to take it with you to that stop. And some people say, oh, I don't want to take it all. It's worth it, because we hear too many times that, you know, people said, oh, I left it on the, well, you leave it, someone's gonna possibly get it.